Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to another video. Today I have a very interesting video because it's Fall Guys. Now that it came free, because Epic Games owns every single video game out there now. It's such a big company. I decided to get it, and honestly, I've been wanting to get it. I wanted to get it when it actually cost money, but then again, I realized I'm flat broke and I don't have money for games, so I'm just gonna wait till it gets free. And look, it is! It's free now! So now we get to play it and show you how ridiculous this game is. I played a few rounds to not look stupid, so I know what I'm doing. But then again, it's Fall Guys, so it's fucking, it's wacky. Alright, but let's hope that I can catch some fucking dubskis out here. Because this game is weird. Weirdly hard sometimes, actually. It's kind of challenging. And the fact that because the character's anatomy look like this. Look at that. That's disgusting. That's crazy. That's scary. Look at that. Are you looking at it? It's gross. Here, look at it. Look at it more. These bambling, buffling, bimbo idiots don't know how to walk, run, or, you know, do bipedal human being functions. So we're gonna hope for the best. I actually really like this game, and even though I played it for a little bit, and I always say that I like the game, and this isn't that, except for Spider-Man. I hate Spider-Man with a passion. This game is actually pretty fun to play, even if, like, I don't know how to say it, but the concept of playing a game for fun and not getting mad at it is this game. But then again, you do get mad at it because it's Fall Guys and your character is so stupid and uncoordinated physically. I don't know. Oh, hey, look, a few more starter bots, just like me. Oh, run for the door. Don't run for the door. Don't run for the door. Look at me. Look at the smart stratagems that I have. Let go of me, you assholes. I'm running. Open. Yes. Look at me. Go. Please don't get in my way. Wish there was a way to fall on your... Oh, I'm gonna go through here. Look at me. No, not like this. I'm so fucking good. That's a split second decision that I made that almost cost me the game. I'm so... My reaction speed is that of a cat or a Formula One driver. I'm so fucking good. The bass player that they hired to make sound or like music for this game is really working out. He just go... I know a bass player, like a friend of mine, and I could just imagine, like, if he were to play this, he'd be going crazy on that fucking bass. So, it sounds so... Listen to that! That sounds good. Bumping. See, it just gets you hype for the hell that's about to go. Run across the ring. Doesn't look good. Oh. Oh, it's a finish line. I thought it was just... Okay, cool. I thought it was an elimination thing. Got it. Oh, I just burped in my mouth. That's gross. Alright. Fellow contestees. I don't know. Testies? You know me. That's going left. That's going right. I might as well go right with it. Oh my god. Okay, checkpoints. I get it. I think my PlayStation would have less of a hard time running this if there weren't so many people colorfully in my way. Oh my god, take me with you. Yes. Oh, this is not very good for me. Hey. Run faster. No, wait! Wait for me! No. I feel like Cleveland. When someone stupid in the Family Guy, I guess, universe does something to him and he falls out of his dumb tub in his house, he goes, No. I fucking feel like him every moment. Every waking, please don't grab onto me. For the love of God, leave me alone. I'm pretty good. Spinning beam, avoid oh, avoid falling into the slime. Okay. Bass is going hard, like I said. Alright, real gamer. Gamer mode engaged. Real. Oh shit. Okay, that's spinning that way. They're both spinning that way. Run! Watch this. Ah! Look at me. I'm gonna run in that direction. Leave me alone, you Satanist! Oh my god, leave me alone. Oh, you narcissist. Oh, Jesus. Everybody's grabbing everybody. It's a hellhole. That's not the thing. That's not the thing I'm looking for. That's not the thing I'm looking out for, at least. Oh, I was wondering why this big beam goes into play. Oh, that's why it goes into play, because if you get caught with it. Oh, I'm running off the edge. No, please, not like this. And I died. Cool. Fucking dystopian pop where like everything is Tokyo kind of music. Like that's the main menu credit music. Like dystopian pop where like everything is turned into like Tokyo kawaii, you know? It's so, what the hell? In this game, the loading screens are horrendously long. Anything that has to load anything is horrendously long. It's disgusting. Okay. Gate crash! This is what I had first run last time. The hype. It rises to get you excited for failure. Go! Ooh, don't touch me. I see you trying to grab me. Jump. Jump, little boy, jump. Please! Yes, I'm over the gate. No, fuck. This is not ideal. I was in first place, now I'm in second to last. Oh my god. Don't touch me. Fuck. Yes, second place, I'll take it. You know what, I'll take it, second place. I'll take it. Could've been first. I want you all to know that I had the potential to be the best. Because I am the best. I could've been first place. I could've been a king. That's a lot less, considering last round. Went from 42 to fuck you. Now! Yes. Oh shit, wait, hold on. I forgot there were holes in this thing. I got sliced in half, but I am fine, irregardless. I'm just the king of timing. Whoa, hey, all right. Oh, these are spinning much faster. Oh, slime. Yes, damn it. It's fine, we live on, we push through this. Oh my god! Oh no! Okay, so those are big, big on fuck you energy. And goodbye, all right, cool. Listen, I am the king of time. If you could stop, you know what? No, you asshole! Oh my god, I hate that guy so much. Listen, you idiots. Listen, please get the hell out of the way! Yes. Holy, that asshat grabbed me so I wouldn't be able to make it a hey, third place, baby! I'm just a podium finisher. I'm just so goddamn great. Look at this idiot. He fell. Ooh, why is the exit button like eternally there? That should be like a menu thing. That shouldn't be so casual. It's just this. Like, what if you miss and press the circle? Ooh, you're no, because it has a confirmation screen. It does have a confirmation screen. Run! Run, little man. Okay, last time I messed this up. You gotta jump, apparently. Oh, fuck, I even messed. Wow, I landed on my feet. Surprising. Please don't mess this up for me. I'm trying to push. We'll all make it if we're a team. Look at us. We won't be sorted out. Oh, please! And fuck me, apparently. Alright, this is the danger zone. This is where people get balled out of existence. Balled, I mean. Whoa, okay. Alright, relax. anyways, like I was saying, people get balled out of existence. Oh my god, that was super fucking quick. Whoa, relax here. I'm winning. Oh, wow. What a failure. I couldn't imagine. Oh my god. That is so where is he going? The monk E fucking left the track. The chat track, whatever you want to say, the dude left. Okay. Cool, I guess. Pog Girth. Dude, this music's so scaringly hype. This is dangerously hype. Avoid getting knocked into the slime and watch out for the cannons? What? What is this? What is this? Okay. It looked bigger on... The map looked way bigger on the thing. Oh, it's a seesaw. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Stop. No, you don't want to be here. No, I don't want to be here. Saturn. Saturn's here. That's here. It's a magnet. Please stop running to me. Holy crap. I didn't know the things actually affected the weight. I thought it was just a ghost that it had no hitbox. Okay. I might just... One more person. Someone sacrificed themselves. Somebody... That guy just staying still. Oh! Nuts and bolts. Nuts are flying at me. Pause. Big pause. A nut flew at me. I'll take that out of context. Oh no, still drum rolling? Cool, I look stupid now. Thank you, game. Okay. I'm assuming this is the last round. What is this? Oh, this is still not last. Last of the last. Dude, my stomach is churning. This is either close to the last or this is last. I feel like once the game starts to get smaller and smaller, people become more savage and savage. They're more likely to actually grab you and fucking throw you off. Alright, let's all relax. We can all survive. No, actually, we cannot. Hey, I see you. Don't be like that. Oh my god, I forgot there was a fan! No, I am so stupid. We'll ignore that. You saw nothing. Nothing? You saw zero of that. Thank you. Confirm. Give me my monies. Okay, cool. It just goes quiet. It like freezes for a second. It goes quiet and it scares me. I really did believe in the fact that, hey, just take it slow, man. Other people will die. Other people will knock each other off. Just take it slow. You'll be fine. I forgot that there was a fan. So there's an actual rush to this game. I'm just gonna have to take that risk, I guess. Run into a wall like an idiot. You literally cannot tell which is fake, which is not. Oh my god, this is terrible. There's that big triangle. Yeah, that's me. Hello. Oh, nice, front row, where everybody wants to be. Right, let's go. Die for it! Yeah! I'm lucky. Oh, I am so lucky. I'm just gonna keep going left most. Oh! My god, it's working. Just keep going left. I am the epitome of luck. The gods have granted me a nope, fuck me. Nope. It's leftmost? Nope. Fuck. Oh, he was right. Everybody jump. Nope, I want to be first place. Nope, that just made me worse. Alright. Well, wasn't no first place, but it was guaranteed Dubski. You gotta keep guessing, and you'll win eventually. That guy's having a hard time. Fuck. Top 20%, yeah, because I'm that good. Holy. Seems a lot from the perspective you've given at the start, but in reality, it wasn't that much. It's 4 people missing out of 60. This is 56. They eliminated 7 for... I'm not gonna do the math on that. If I calculate that, it is this much. They killed this much. Alright, cool. I was already like almost done with the problem I had, but then I realized this is stupid. Why am I doing it in my head? Navigate the obstacles. Ooh. 2 laps. Okay. Seems intense. Now, if there's anything that I'm good at, it's circuits, racing, speed. So hopefully I'll get the... Oh shit. I cannot see and I don't know where is what, so we'll just... Oh my god, I'm fast! Nice. Oh my god! My character is a fumbling idiot. Wow, I am zooming. Holy... I'm assuming that's... Dude, I am absolutely speeding! Okay. Oh, hey, don't hit me. Don't touch me. No, hey, what hit me? What the hell? Fuck. Fuck. I keep running into it like an idiot. Oh, please leave me alone, for Christ's sake. Is this what people would call winning? Nice. That didn't reach shit. Okay, cool. I'm gonna die. Oh, hey, my character has grabbing abilities? Epic. Fuck. Dude, the slightest inconvenience just absolutely fumbles these guys. Oh! Damn! Get out of the way. Okay, hold on. What? Hello? What the hell just happened? What the hell just happened? What the hell just happened? Oh, I thought that was facing me. Hello. Nope. Apparently, fuck me. Oh my god. I bet the fall guys are just like the most inconvenient people to be inconvenienced by! Oh my lord, get out of the way. Ow. Ow. Get the fuck out of the way. I'm winning, son. Son, I'm winning. Okay. I know I said I was the damn best that this world has ever seen. But with an exclamation mark. These characters are virtually uncontrollable. How did he make it over that fucking fence? Wow. Okay. That was Dude, I was first. I am so potentially good, but then again, like, this game is revolving around characters that just, like, whenever they run into something, it's like, oh, sorry. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god. They nudge the slightest, and they're so... thrown off balance. They just like clip something and they're god damn it. No. It's so ridiculous. It's oh my god, it's so... Didn't I die last round of this? I did die the last round of this. Or last 2 rounds. But whatever. This is either third to last or second to last game. Why are we facing the outside? I am so close to people, that's not good. The thing is that the pink thingy blocks your view. Hello? That guy's dead. Oh my god, hey, you're looking very suspicious, my dude. Intimidating, almost. Hey, pro strat, just keep running. Oh. Keep running in the center, my friends. Please don't get in my fucking way. Oh, nope, there's no pro strat. Either you outrun it for a very long... Oh, it gets faster. I'd like to see where the thing is. Thank you. I actually felt like it was ill-timed. I felt like I was gonna have my fucking fall guy nut hair shaved. Oh, hey. Okay. I need to see where it is. Okay. Nice. All right, cool. I'm just that much better. See, it got me once. It will never get me again. Ever. Anyways. Okay, so that was third to last. When it's like in the teens kind of numbers, it's gonna be your second to last. Or it just until you get into single digits. However many rounds you needed to get until you get into single digits. Ooh, this is the one. This is the. I'm on the far left. We're gonna have to do some balancing. Are we? I'm not gonna try to count. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to run. Hey, we're actually pretty well evenly balanced. Oh my god, that guy got obliterated. Poor thing. Holy shit, that went completely over us. Bye, guys. Bye, Mr. Fall Guys. They're completely avoiding me. Somebody get that planet off here. Shit! Okay. Alright, is that a jack? Or the jacks things? I think it is. Get that out of here. Oh no. Ugh, bounce. Nice. You keep a balance like Mr. Somebody from that one Karate Kid movie. What was his name? I forgot his name. Here's his name. Alright, this is the last. This is the bread and the bacon. This is for all the crumbs. This is for all the marbles. This is for the last biscuit, the last slice of pizza they have. What is it? What? It's a final, but... The rising slime. Rotate... What? I don't get it. Are we just moving back and forth? This is final, so... Alright, okay. Okay, alright. Which way is... Okay, this one's going this way and this one's going that way. Perfect. Stand it for a little bit longer. Oh, you can no longer stand it for longer. Holy tits and ass. Uh-oh. Get out of the way, you bot. Please not like this. It cannot end like this. It's one of you sacrifice each other. Not me, though. Not me. I'm the main character. If I dare say it. Oh, shit. I don't... This is just a field full of bots. I'm gonna get away from that fucking monster right there. Mischievous little asshole. Rotate. Oh my god! Okay, hey. This... If you're not paying attention, it'll send you into the speeding abyss. Oh, that was a mistake! It's getting faster and faster. That's not good. Oh, hey! Okay, so they have it in rounds. When this big thingy goes big... It go big. Oh shit! It's just a few of us. Just a few of us. Come on, one of you die. One of you idiots die. Come on. Die for it, you stupid mother. The fucker, I could have lived. Oh, I'm gonna kill myself. Oh, he knew he won. You ass. I hate you, dude. I had that in the bag. I had that in a bag, in a box, in a crate, in a... I had that in everything! Oh, I was gonna win! It was practically given to me! Ah! Fuck. Okay, whatever. Fine. I'm not mad. You're mad. Shut up. I hate you. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it when you guys tune into these things. I know I haven't had my consistent schedule up and, you know, running, but... I really want to upload as much as I can, and it's just hard. I know, I don't know why I haven't been uploading, but because I guess it's just been like general laziness and, you know, stuff, but I don't know. I'm so sorry, but really, I really thank you guys so much for watching. Please make sure to like, share, and subscribe. It really helps out the channel. I want to hit 100 subs as soon as possible, so Just thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye now. Rich nigga shit, I do a lot of. Nigga, we be sipping out the bottle. I be fresh as hell, rockin' Prada. I been out the PJ with a model. Swimming in a baddie, trying to drown.